What is this thing's problem?
Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, what are you doing down here? Are you done the laundry yet?
Yeah, what's your issue?
The stupid computer keeps giving me the pinwheel of death on Final Cut.
Do you use Chrome?
Yeah, of course. It's open now. Why?
Well, I read Chrome sucks up the GPU, causing Final Cut to crash.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, just delete Chrome.
Wait. I use Chrome for Hangouts. I can't go without it.
Use Safari.
You can't get Hangouts on Safari.
Yeah, you can. Let me show you.
Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, let's show you guys how to get your plugin for Safari. Go into your browser, type in Google Hangouts for Safari, plugin for Safari. It's the first thing at the top. Click that download. She is downloaded. You're going to open it up and get that bad boy unpacked. Go through your info. Once that install is done, as you can see, it automatically moves it to the trash for you, so you're good to go. The one important thing I want you to do before you do anything else, right-click that, pin that tab to the top of your Safari. Why? Because if you close it without doing that, you lose it, and then you gotta do it again. Google, what are you doing? That's the one downfall, because when you click on it, it will open it up. It's great and all. If you open up a new tab and then you go back into it, it closes it. That's the bummer of it all. So just keep that in mind that if you're going to use this, you could probably minimize that window and open up another Safari if you want to keep that handy. Other than that, when you go ahead and click on something else, it will not keep a tab open. It will close it. No biggie. So for as long as we have Hangouts, you can go ahead and use it. And why am I not logged in? That doesn't make any sense. So that's how you get Hangouts on Safari. In the meantime, check out these other videos right here. Be sure to subscribe. Take it easy.